Temperatures even a couple of degrees warmer than what we had yesterday, which could challenge a record high in Portsmouth later on this afternoon. Any early fog or low clouds giving way to some sunshine and a light westerly breeze into the afternoon, with the front slowly making its way in our direction from the Ohio Valley. That will arrive tomorrow. Temperatures out ahead of that with a light westerly wind into the afternoon, going anywhere from 76 to 84. That 82 at the seacoast would tie a record high for the date. 86 Concord, probably a little bit out of reach, but nonetheless, a very warm day for this time of year, where normal highs are usually in the lower half of the 60s. Tonight, we will fade back as some cooler air starts to drain in out of Maine later on tonight and could spread some showers in our direction, along with some patchy fog early tomorrow morning. Talking temperatures in the low and mid 60s for our Thursday, with some showers around in the morning and periods of rainfall in the afternoon, which could even be briefly heavy, with the dew points up into the 60s. Those dew points will fade early on Friday. It looks like any early high and mid-level clouds will gradually give way to sunshine during the afternoon, with temperatures continuing to cool off, setting up the weekend. Dew points in the 60s today will start to come down some. We'll be in the 50s later on tonight as some cooler air, as you can see here, comes in out of the northeast. Eventually, the battle will be on with a front approaching from the west, with that cooler air draining in. So temperatures will be in the upper 50s to lower 60s. Latest advisory of Hurricane Michael does have the storm at a Category 4 strength and is expected to make landfall either side of lunchtime today in the Florida Panhandle, and then eventually navigate its way north and northeastward from there. The good news is it's on the move, so that will limit the flooding chances out of this system, but some gusty winds right along the shoreline. We'll keep tabs on that throughout the day. Either side of 80 this afternoon, and then fading back into the low and mid 60s with clouds and rainfall, which could be heavy at times tomorrow. Gradual clearing Friday, setting up partly to mostly sunny skies and a cool autumn-like weekend.